Now we cannot move. Dude, you're down there. Like, dude, you're moving. You're moving for me. Wait, if we get caught, if we win this game. What?
I want to be.
Yeah, so am I.
What? Your connection has been lost.
What?
We could have won that.
Bruh! If it would have just let us stay there and it didn't take health off or anything, we could have won. We probably could have won. Dude, put it on duos. Yes, my dude. Bro, people be saying I'm weak whenever I can bench 250. What?
You cannot bench 250.
Bro, 250 is nothing.
You can bench 350?
Nah, I can't bench 350. You can't, I can tell you that. No, you don't.
I'm the muscle.
Alright, how many pounds can you lift?
I'm only 50 pounds, but I can lift 500 pounds.
What'd you say?
5,000 pounds.
No, you can't. No, you can't. You're only 50 pounds, bro. You're probably like 8 or 9. Am I going? Going to a soccer field.
Well, what if you tilt it? I'm not gonna be thinking.
Well, then fuck you. See you in another world. Oh, yeah, I got a tactical shotgun. It's common, but at least it's something. Oh, I think I just seen a blue AR in there. My eyesight is not that good. Spike trap? No, it was a 50 shield. Oh. There is a chest right there, but I wanna search real quick. Nope. Yeah, I got it on film, bro. That was crazy. I'm still recording, just in case. I'm sending this to Epic Games. Cause that's like, that's retarded. I mean, if it didn't take health off of us, we probably could have won. Well, not probably, we would have.
Do you have meds?
What the fuck? God damn it. What?
Do you have meds?
Do I have what?
Meds.
Yeah, I have a med kit. Dear God, what kind of war zone did you get into? Whoa! Got him. Well, sorry, you were in my way and I couldn't move.
Just
got him. I got him for you. At least be happy for that. What? You had a blue tactical? What?
No.
Oh, you didn't have blue tactical? What? Bro, I got him though. Bro, at least be excited that I'm alive and we can probably win this. Like, seriously, bro. I couldn't move, so I was freaking out and I couldn't shoot. I wish I could be like Ninja. Nope. Dang, 300. Aw, yeah. See what I just got? No, but seriously, bro, you gotta be like, gotta be at least happy that I'm alive. Okay, bro, like, I could have died right there, but he was obviously a noob. I can tell you that right now, he was obviously a noob. 100%.
He's the noob?
Yeah, bro.
You mean you're the noob?
Nah, bro, I'm not the noob.
Do you need some Instagram or TV?
What?
Do you need some Instagram? Do you have Instagram?
Yeah, why? Why?
Because I want to follow you.
I'm good. I don't do anything on it anyways.
What do you have?
I follow people and watch theirs. Watch their Instagram posts. No, a couple vines on there. Yeah, my dude, you built a sky base. I get that. Would say? What I'm gonna do. Oh my god. Whoa! I'm gonna go to the very bottom and I'm gonna just start pickaxing it. Where in the fuck did he even build it? Oh. My dude thought. Hey, bro, just watch the kill cam. Just watch the kills, alright? Just watch, didn't stick the landing. No, just watch, didn't stick the landing. Are you ready?
Yeah, I'm ready, I'm watching.
Here comes, didn't stick the landing. On the left, watch. Did he have a launch pad?
Probably.
I'm gonna kill myself. Yeah, there's a base right there, so. I have 2 medkits, now I only have 1. I didn't see that there, but okay. Bro, there was probably a guy that was following him up there. Next thing you know, you just see Golden Scar, Chug Jug, new shotgun, like all that. It's like, oh, never mind. Next thing you know, a tier 100 comes out of nowhere and just insta-kills you. It's like, if you find all that, he just kills you. I hate being down there. I hate it. It's like the worst spot. And right here, I just hate it. There's just too many mountains. Oh yeah, bro. I love that guy, bro. He's awesome. He's an awesome dude. I love that song too.
Okay, what's it called then?
I don't know. It was on the radio though. I keep on listening to it. Why is it bad that I don't know the name?
No, I don't know the name.
Oh, can't. Can't!
What song do you want me to put on?
Hold on. You know what bass is? You know how a speaker goes.
Yeah?
You want to hear bass?
Sure.
Give me one sec. Gonna plug it in. Okay. Oh, come here, speaker. All right. Turn that up. You wanna hear bass? Gotta give me a sec. So I can get a song. Hold on. I'm gonna get a song. Okay. Hold up, I gotta get my... Are you ready? It's gonna take a sec. It's not working. Nothing wants to work on YouTube. It's like always pausing and I can't unpause it. This should work. I am so done. Just work. God. Can't do anything.
Football Heroes. I don't know, Mark.
You ready? Hold up, that ain't even nothing. Hold up. I need to turn my speaker up. Hold up. I know, you couldn't even hear it. My speaker was all the way down. Let's be bullshit. Hold up. I'm gonna find a song. Oh, dude. No! 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 Die, potato man. No! No, don't want that. No, bad boy. Bad boy. No, bad. Gotta give me a sec. Hold up. Stuff don't want to wait. Here it is. I'm legit gonna smash my phone right now if YouTube don't work. Come on. Come on. Not. My neck is hurting. God, I feel like a grandpa already. Are you ready?
Yeah.
This song be crazy. Whenever the voices are low, you already know it's bass. Huh, that's weird. It's not working. Give me a sec. Keep on watching your YouTube and stuff. Give me a second. I'm still trying to figure out why. Hold on. I gotta adjust my stuff. It's like weird. Give me a sec. Boy, if you run up on me with them ice cream treats, I'm about to fucking slap you. Screw it. Screw the speaker. Screw it. Screw it. Legit. Fuck it. Hey, bro. Dude. You there? Sup, man? This is crazy.
Let's keep it one roll. Like, niggas at the top of the game. Everybody fucks up.
Okay.
Everybody. Like, alright, how can I sound like this? This is the sound I want, you know what I'm saying? I came off.
What'd you say?
My generation. I'm not going to say I'm some super, super mastermind. As far as
bro, that's not funny. Me? No. Oh, musically, yeah. Why? Get him, get him, get him, get him! I'm at 20 HP, get him. Just get him? Where is it? That's it. Oh crap, I'm down. I took a bullet for you. Did you get him? Get him! He's legit right there. What? Yeah, I hate that too. It just does that randomly. Good for you.
They want me to put on
some music. Yeah, bro. Put on Don't put on any gay stuff, man. who's shooting? What? What? I shot him in the head for 125! But that's... Dude! Turn the music off, bro. That's gay. It's gay. It's legit gay music. I don't like... Bro, that's not hype. That's not hype music. If I hear one more gay song, I'm gonna punch you. Yeah. Okay. I guess. This is real music. Hey, look up on YouTube. All I want is money. All I want is money. Bruh, trust me. It's like really good. It's pretty good. That's my hype music. That's what I like. Yeah, whatever. Yeah, cool. Yeah, bang. Red name. What do I want to do with bang. Red name. What do I do with red name. I love that song, bro. Mess, ham, wong, cream, mess. Nope. Yep. Kill me, you fucker. Kill me, you fucking dumbass. Yeah, he's in there. Behind you. Oh, what the fuck?
This is not your dog. This is chicken. Your dad is going to get some water for you.
What? What? Blinker fluid? Why? Yeah, I know. I was like, blinker fluid? What? Yeah, that's not a very good prank. If you want a prank, guess what I did? I stuck a dildo to my brother's controller. And guess what? He was like half asleep when he woke up and he grabbed his controller and he face planted into it. And I was like, you're giving someone head right now, you know that, right? He's like, no, you're so gay. And I was like, no, legit, look at your controller. And he was like, oh my god! Oh yeah. Someone is in my house. What? That's what I'm saying right now. That's what I'm saying right now. Did you see that? It kept on pulling up my map. Did you see that?
Hey, Tristan.
What?
Can you hand me that fork that you brought up with the spaghetti?
Oh, yeah.
We only have two forks, so.
Yeah. Alright, hold up. Can I connect my... There we go. Oh, how fat you? Come on, fat you. Come on. Fat you. Come on, fat you. Come on. Get up here. Have fun. Come here. Tigger. Come here. Yeah. What? I did. Dude, it's hitting tilted.
Right now?
No, not right now. But it's gonna hit it.
When? Today?
Whenever the battle pass ends. Dude, there's a whole bunch of signs. It's saying it right now. Well, you can't. You have to go to the roof. Can you tell your dog to shut up? Bro, legit, I'm not playing. Can you tell your dog to shut up?
I can't. My parents are sleeping. Shut up, buddy. Mom! Can you tell Bunny to be quiet?
Bro, how did you die? Hey bro, I gotta go eat. Bro, I gotta go eat, alright? I'll be back.
Mom! Please get out of bed!
Thank you. Legendary love.
Love you too. Everybody there?
Wait, I sent you that mountain.
What? What'd you say? No, no, we had a huge, huge plate. It was like awesome, bro. We had pizza, we had chicken, we had buffalo chicken wings, we had barbecue chicken wings, we had ranch chicken wings, we had pizza, we had buffalo pizza, pepperoni pizza, and we had, hold on, let me fix my mic real quick and I'll tell you what else. Hold on. Almost done and there. And we had ice cream, we had pie and stuff, so I'm stuffed. But guess what, I'm still eating. I'm eating a whole entire tub of ice cream right now, so I'm getting fat. I wanna get fat. I wanna get chubby. I'm just kidding. Bro, legit, my doctor says that I can't get fat. I cannot get fat. My body breaks down the food so fast that the carbs don't even get to me. So, I mean, I can literally eat anything I want and I won't get fat. I mean, I'm 110 pounds. That's just because, like, that's just my regular body weight. How old am I? 13? Yeah. Huh? What?
Are you advertising
above height? Why? I think like 6'1". Yeah, 6'1". Yeah, my one friend is like 6'2". He's only 12.
Play basketball?
No, I don't play basketball. Why?
You'll be obese.
Well, it doesn't matter about the height. It just matters about... I've never tried basketball.
You've never shot a basketball
in hoop? Nope. I mean, we do it at gym, but that's not real basketball. Well, I've touched a basketball, I've just never played basketball.
Wow, I find that hard to do.
Why?
I wish I was 6'1".
It's actually... Well, but whenever the short people go between your legs, it's fucking hard to even get them. Holy crap, I got 20 different kinds of ammo right there. It was like, bruh, legit, did they add a new thing? Like, I'm just getting all, like, you know in, like, Save the World, how you search an ammo box and it gives you all the ammo? Except for the energy bullets? That's what those ammo crates are doing to me right now. They're giving me every single bullet. And they're giving me like 60 of them.
Yeah,
it's like crazy. I never knew that. I've never searched an ammo box in my life on 50v50. Well, yeah. Right now, this would be my first ever time searching an ammo box on 50v50. I see an airdrop and I'm going for it because I'm a fucking dumbass.
Yeah,
landing in a tree. Yeah, I play football. I'm a fucking legend. But if you catch me in football, you'd probably get fucking knocked the fuck out. Just saying. Really? That's it? Oh, dude, it does do damage to the balloons. My what? Dude, I see the enemy. The enemy base. Oh no, that's our teammate's base. What? I can't see. Yes, what's up? Bruh, legit, I should make an account that's called Football Legend. That's why I should name one. What?
Are you fast or slow?
Oh, I'm fucking a god at fast, bro. You can't catch me. We've already defeated like 15 different teams that are slow as shit. That's why I'm quarterback. I'm quarterback, wide receiver. Quarterback. I'm quarterback, wide receiver, and I'm frontline. Yeah, pretty much. While I carry him. Yeah, bro. Go, 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 go. Hurry up, set it down. Go. Alright. Let's go. Seems like a teammate's already going for him, but... Oh my god. Dang, there's a guy behind me. Oh my dear god. I'm dead too. In 50v50, they don't care. They don't care in 50v50. Guess how many times I've carried my team?
Like every week.
Every single time. I played for 4 years. 4 years I've carried my team.
You wanna see what I like?
Actually, 3 years, because one time I broke my ankle and I couldn't play. Mm-hmm.
Type in YBA
2026. Okay, why?
You see the kid with the red hair
band on him? Uh-huh.
See that short kid with the red hair band on
him? Yeah.
That's
you?
What color hair do I have?
I don't know, I can't see it that good. I don't know. I don't play basketball.
Look,
what? No.
Are you still recording?
Yeah.
Make a new thing and I'll try to grow pieces.
What? What'd you say? Alright, hold up, bro. I need you to do something for me, though. No, hold on. I want you to do something.